in the U.S., for example, cigarette smoking went from 50% in 1965 before the Surgeon General's first warning to 22% today. So we've had a huge reduction in smoking rates, and worldwide in many countries has followed that. So the idea that we can't successfully reduce smoking rates is wrong. And in fact, I do want to correct Pam. If you look at the single largest factor, there's no debate about this, that cigarette taxes have effectively reduced smoking rates in many parts of the world. So the idea that prices don't matter is just incorrect. I'm not saying it's the only thing that matters, but the reality is it's the biggest matter.
Yeah. I don't know a single smoker who has come to my sessions who has quit or tried to quit because of cigarette prices. I don't know a single smoker who has managed to quit because of those graphic pictures on cigarette boxes